سلام، گزارشی که تا ثانیه‌های دیگر می‌بینید مربوط هست به اولین اجرای نمایش پروانه‌ها آزادند به کارگردانی شیلا وسوخ. این اولین تجربه کارگردانی شیلا وسوخ هستش و این تئاتر بر اساس یک نمایشنامه قوی آمریکایی شکل گرفته و شیلا وسوخ برداشتی آزاد داشته از این نمایش نامه. این نمایشنامه برای اولین بار در فستیوال هالیوود فرینج فستیوال در شهر لس آنجلس به روی صحنه رفته و از 11 جون تا 28 جون جمعاً 6 بار روی صحنه خواهد رفت. نمایشنامه پروانه آزادند برداشتی آزاد هستش از نمایشنامه کمدی رمانتیک لئونارد گراش، نمایشنامه نویس و فیلمنامه‌نویس نیویورکی. اسم این نمایشنامه هم از یکی از جملات کتاب معروف چارلز دیکنز، نویسنده معروف انگلیسی، به عنوان خانه غمزده الهام گرفته شده است. این نمایشنامه پیش از این در برادوی و نمایشنامه های نیویورکی جایگاه شناخته شده داشته و در سال 1972 از روی این نمایشنامه فیلمی هم ساخته شده استش. اما شیلا وسوخ در این نمایشنامه رو در این کار برداشت جدیدی از این نمایشنامه ارائه داده و در این برداشت جدید نقش فلورانس بیکر، نقشی که مادر نمایشنامه لئونارد گراش هست، رو از زنی آمریکایی تبدیل کرده به فلورا بیکر که در واقع مادر ایرانی تبار است که در دوران سلطنت پهلوی و اواسط دهه 40 میلادی و همزمان با پایان جنگ جهانی دوم با مردی آمریکایی ازدواج کرده و به آمریکا مهاجرت میکنه. او پس از مهاجرت به خانه‌داری مشغول است و علاوه بر این برای کودکان هم کتاب می‌نویسد. بستر اصلی این نمایش مبتنی بر کمدی است و داستان به خاطر جذابیت و نوع روایتش برای مخاطبین خیلی مورد توجه بود و در این نمایش دان بیکر پسر فلورا و قهرمان و کاراکتر اصلی داستان کتاب‌هایی است که مادرش می‌نویسد. دان از کودکی نابینا بوده و مادر بر حسب خلق و خوی مادران ایرانی بیش از اندازه به او توجه داشته و مواظب و مراقب اوست. او موزیسین است و از کنترل و مراقبت مادرش راضی نیست و به همین دلیل تصمیم میگیرد که تنها زندگی کند و به آپارتمان دیگری نقل مکان میکند. ما بقیه داستان رو تعریف نمی کنم و پیشنهاد میکنم که حتما این تئاتر رو ببینید و از این نمایشنامه لذت ببرید.
Yes. But it's not by Mark Twain.
Why not?
Because it was written by Charles Dickens.
Are you sure?
Yes, Harold Skimpole's a character in Bleak House, written by Mr. Dickens.
Really enjoyed it. It's a very charming, very well acted, very well directed play. It's very enjoyable. I had no idea what to expect, so it was a very nice surprise. Timing, everything was perfect.
The manager probably has a key, but I don't think we ought to ask him. No, I don't think we ought to do that.
Oh, why not? We're friends, aren't we?
Yeah, but we'd be practically living together. I mean, how would it look?
من واقعا کار شیلا لذت بردم، از بازی ها خیلی خوشم اومد، کارگردانیش هم اتفاقا خوبه و من اصلا فکر نمی کردم، انتظار نداشتم. خلاصه این راحت بهت بگم خیلی بیش از انتظارم، هم نوشته هم کاری که کردش خودش به عنوان کارگردان و هم بازی بچه ها به نظر من فوق العاده بود.
هلو مادر،
I'm glad I found you in, Donnie.
Jill, this is my mother.
Your mother?
Uh-huh.
Have I been here a month?
Mother, this is Mrs. Benson.
We witnessed an amazing breakthrough, a bridge from Iran to U.S. and U.S. to Iran. And my dear, dear friend, Sheila Vasukh, Sheila Omi. Brilliant, fantastic job, and we're so excited and happy for her, and I hope to see a lot more plays by this amazing director, actress.
Could you come in for a moment, Mrs. Benson?
Well, I do have this audition. I should probably leave in about 15 minutes. I don't know my way around New York, and I get lost all the time.
Don't worry. I'll see to it that you get off on time. Please come, sit down, make yourself comfortable. Can I get you something to eat, some or drink? Would you like some coffee or tea?
No, thank you.
But if that apple is still there,
I'm sure it is.
Just saw the play, Butterflies Are For Free, and they were amazing. It was so fabulous. I laughed. I even had tears. They did a wonderful job. Good job, you guys. Frankly.
Mr. Austin, I assure you it will never happen again.
ایرانی ها تو این شهر شو زیاد دارن ولی کار تئاتری کمه و دمش گرم که میدونم چقدر سخته این با این کارا خوش آمد کاری بود که کار تئاتری بود به هر حال.
I would really be very bad at directing traffic even, so this was really, I wouldn't have been able to do this without the support of my family and so many phenomenal friends that just like angels came to my rescue in this project. And it was a wonderful little festival project, and I'm just so grateful that everyone came tonight. Thank you.
Butterflies Are Free, directed by Sheila Vasreethi, who's the best, one of the best actresses I've ever met in my life, and a very much of an actor director. It's a beautiful play. It was awesome that we got to integrate Persian ideas into it. It's very at home. Both my parents are Persian, so it was beautiful to bring that to a Persian audience and to show to a Persian audience the beauty of being a Persian mother and the difficulty of being a Persian mother in the American society that we live in. And the good thing about, you know, the American influence of a young American girl coming into the play, and it's great that we could do it with comedy and teach through that. So it was an honor doing this play, and lots of love to Sheila. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Forsyth, and I'm a part of Butterflies Are Free, and this is the Asylum Theater, which is also part of the Elephant Theater, and I actually love this space. It's got 80 seats, and I love intimate theaters, and where you feel like you really feel the audience's energy, and I've come to this theater a lot before, and I love it, and it's wonderful, and I hope you all come and watch plays here.
Having experience working with Sheila has been, it's been a true blessing. They're true friends and true family, and they care about great art, and that's why I was very excited that Mojan, who's a dear friend of mine, asked me to be involved in this project. After being welcomed into Sheila's family and her home, I just, Los Angeles, it's really hard to find people like that sometimes, and around her there's an abundance of it, so I'm just very blessed to be part of it, and hope that there's many more in the future, you know what I mean?
What we wanted to do with the design of the play was we wanted to keep it very simple and really hit the themes we were going for. We decided to do everything in white to help symbolize for Don's character how sparse everything is, and not needing all the visuals but relying on what you hear from other people to get your information. With the sound, we wanted to really make sure that we gave the audience a sense that this play is really based in the late 60s, when the world was a very, very different place than it is now, both in America and in Iran. And we wanted to sort of help guide the audience to see how different it might be for an Iranian mother to be experiencing this and thrust into this sort of crazy American society and what she's had to deal with being a protective mother and watching everything sort of affect her son. So it's been an absolutely amazing show to work on and a wonderful experience.
کارگردانی کردم and اگه به خاطر خانواده‌ام نبود و به خاطر دوستانی که واقعا مثل فرشته به کمکم رسیدن همچین کاری نمیتونستم بکنم و فکر کنم که بازیگرام هم هنوز باشون صحبت نکردم ولی امیدوارم که خیلی خوشحال باشن باید خیلی خوشحال باشن فوق‌العاده بودن شب فوق‌العاده‌ای بود